Touching on what she thought was my dick, but that's my blammer, huh?